Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MainJob to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you Tamil Nadu plus 2 compartmental exam result declared. So here is how to check. So guys, subscribe my channel to get the latest information. Here is the detail. Directorate of Government Examination DGE Tamil Nadu has announced the result for plus 2 compartment examination on the official website dge.tn.nic.in. So guys, note down the website dge.tn.nic.in. In order to pass the exams, students need to score a minimum 30 marks out of 150 in theory exam and 40 marks out of 50 in practical exams. Students can now directly check their result through the official website tnresults.nic.in, dge.tn.nic.in, dge.tn.gov.in. So there is 2-3 websites where you can check the results. Tamil Nadu compartment exams results, how to download? Visit the official website. There is a download result link. Enter your registration number, date of birth, and view the result. The result sheet will appear on the screen. Download it and take a printout for future reference. I will provide you the information as soon as released. So guys, what you have to do, you just subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. You will be the first one to know. If you have any query, any information, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.